I do hope the Knights of Favonius are all working hard.
Thank you.